Hello everyone, in this video tutorial I'm going to talk about if the apps are not installed in Redmi 13 or how you can fix it. So if you're facing the problem that apps are not installed in device, I will show you how you can fix it. I will tell you all the steps in this video you just have to follow, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video.